China leads the world in new energy capacity, expanding at an unprecedented pace. A senior government official said at an event to mark National Ecology Day last month that China has built the world's largest and most comprehensive supply chain for new energy equipment. So what's the secret to its success? We try to find the answers at the 24th China International Industry Fair in Shanghai. Let's start with the wind power industry, where China accounts for 60% of the world's wind power equipment. Gold Wind Technology owns one of the world's largest offshore wind farms in terms of single turbine capacity. This wind farm at Pingtan, Fujian Province, fully independently developed, designed, and manufactured by China, is expected to generate over 66 million kilowatt hours of green electricity annually. From wind turbine research and development, as well as manufacturing to after-sales service, investment and operations, this Urumqi-based company has established a full industry chain in the field of wind turbine manufacturing. It has already provided wind turbine products and wind power investments to 42 countries across 6 continents.
中国风电的制造业呢，从规模上讲呢，无疑已经在全球，占了一个极大的比例。像去年，全球风机新增机组大概60%来自于中国制造的贡献。The
world's first 16 megawatts offshore low-frequency wind turbine just rolled off the production line this month at the Shanghai Electric Wind Power Shantou Base. As a core wind power equipment supplier, the company has participated in the construction of the world's first deep-sea floating wind power and offshore aquaculture integration project.
对于上海电器来说，我们一个非常重要的优势在于我们的多元能源和工业装备。实际上，我们能源系统它是实际上是一个多能互补的，它是需要不同的能源装备之间进行组合的。所以，我们提出要传统优势能源装备和新型能源装备要优化组合，形成优化组合，才能实现更高比例的可再生能源的 输出，还能实现更好的绿色低碳转型。所以这里面有风电、有光伏、有储能、有氢能，还包括未来的燃料、绿色燃料。The
integration of industry and education in the new energy sector plays an important role in China's efforts to build the world's largest and most complete new energy industry chain. 75 domestic and overseas universities and colleges are showcasing 615 scientific and technological innovations at this year's CIIF.
根植于像复旦这样的多学科融合的这样的一个团队，它才有从物理、机理、公式到应用这样的一个视野，既有机理研究又有工科的视野，才能抓得住关键问题。 这个问题抓得准了，我们的合作团队、科研单位，它的需求、它的针对性提到非常准。再加上产学研的合作单位，有很多都是我们自己学生在做创业的一些单位。那么，他在将学校所学变成市场所需，实际上已经形成了一个产学研用的一个闭环。我也是同济大学毕业的，从08-09年就开始做新能源汽车的一个。
一些推广和那个落地，包括我们原来说的新能源汽车里面有那个三电的一个技术嘛，像整的控制器啊、电机控制器，电子管理系统，也是从高校的一些基本原理，然后到产业化应用，到工业化应用的啊。The
scientific and technological innovation and talent cultivation at colleges and universities have provided a solid foundation to power the development of the country's new energy industry chain.
我们中国在新能源领域为什么做到确实做到了世界领先，很多方面引领全球了，那都是一个一个的基本的问题、基础问题得到了解决，也从学跟随到我们来解决问题、发现问题、提出中国的方案，那么将中国的智慧再推广到全球，实际上是这样的一个过程。